I'm gonna tell you guys the two main services that you guys should be using if you're in the real estate business, so stay tuned. Hey everyone, my name is Stephanie Kabidi. I'm a realtor in the state of Pennsylvania with Century 21 Realty Services. And before this video starts, make sure you give it a thumbs up. Go subscribe if you're not subscribed. Turn that bell button on so you guys never miss an upload. And with that being said, let's get right into this video. Okay, so the two main services that you should be using, whether you're a real estate agent or you may just be a real estate investor watching this and you want to find out about other services. And the first one I recommend is RedX. RedX is a cold calling service that every real estate agent should be using. It is truly, truly the best service out there. All the numbers they give you, they're very accurate. You get a few wrong numbers in there, but it's all good. Guys, you have to get RedX. And I'm gonna show you right here on the RedX website so you guys are aware of that. And I'm gonna put the link in the description as well, so you can click on that and check it out. But I've been using RedX since I started my real estate career, and cold calling has just been amazing on there. I've been building up and talking to so many people, getting those emails, and that actually goes into what I'm going to be talking about next. But I just want to do say, RedX, it is a bit costly, but guys, you have to find a way to be able to get it, because it really makes a huge impact on your business. And if you guys want to know what different categories they have, RedX has, you know, the pre-foreclosures, for sale by owners, expired listings, geo leads, and geo leads is just circle prospecting. That's actually my favorite one. But they're not together. They all call separately. So right now I just have geo leads and I have the speed dialer. And the speed dialer is so that you don't have to type in the numbers each time. Cause think about it, you're typing in 400 numbers, you're gonna be there, like, you're not even gonna get through the whole 400 numbers. So time is money, so you wanna make sure you get that speed dialer so it just keeps ringing and ringing and ringing, so you're like constantly on the go and you stay motivated. Cause if you're just typing in the numbers, you're gonna get mentally drained and you're just gonna wanna stop, and just don't do that. But the next service I want to talk about is Constant Contacts. And Constant Contacts is an email service that has been amazing as well. And that's where all my emails I get from RedX, from cold calling, I put into Constant Contacts. And what I do with that is I have developed a weekly email that I send out every single Wednesday at 9 a.m. I can actually show you guys one right here. And I send this out with a different topic, but the same layout every single Wednesday. So, you know, through the weekend, I'll think about something, whether it's something in the news, something with the family, something with sports, whatever it may be that's going on, I put it out in my weekly email. People love it. They feel like they're connected with you. So it's not, and it's not automated. Like, people hate those automated systems. That's why they want to unsubscribe. But right now I have a little over 260 people in my database, and I've only been in the business for a little over 2 months now. And like I say, guys, it's constantly growing every day. The more you cold call, the more emails you're gonna get. So really strive in those cold calls to get more emails. And if you only get one email in a day, that's fine, because you're getting 1% better each day. And that is a compound effect, because one a day, that's like 365 emails in a year if you do it like that. So you have to think about long term, but it definitely plants a seed in that prospect's mind so that you're showing up every single Wednesday. They see your name, they see your business. So they're gonna think of you right when they think of selling their home or looking to buy, they're gonna think of you. So guys, I highly recommend you implement the weekly email. Shout out to Ricky Carruth for saying that, because it has been a huge impact on my business and having people reach out to me asking me questions, asking me if they could do some comps real quick, something like that. So guys, do it. Let me know how it turns out in your business. And if you have any other questions, just comment that down below and I'd be glad to help. And like I said, if you are like in the investing side of things, you could also use this if you're sending properties out to cash buyers or whatever it may be, if you're wholesaling or you want to show some rentals that you want to sell, whatever it may be, both of these services works for you as well. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you give it a thumbs up. Go subscribe if you're not subscribed. Turn that bell button on so you guys never miss an upload. And with that being said, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.